mercy, and may your ears hear the voice of his prayers. Make him to rejoice in the works of his hands and all of his generation, that he may glorify you, worshiping and praising your great and exalted name, and may he always sing glory, sing praises to you all the days of his life. Sigarimi passi dinimis tunuranon, que suistini doxa tu patros, que tu ipitoi pneumatos, nin que aikis seonas toneono.
Thank you. honored by everyone. We have people traveling from Charlotte, Greenville, Virginia, all over the place. And every single person in here is going to be a part of this little guy's life. Sorry, this is the emotional Irish side of the family. Everyone here is going to be a part of this guy's life, and we're honored by that, and we know that he can learn so much from everybody here, and he's got a lot of people here that he can look up to, and we're thankful for that. So thank you for coming, and I know Michael's thankful as well. I know Lana is, and all of our families are. So the way that this works, this is a buffet, and I know some people are probably pretty hungry by now, so don't be shy, come on up and get it. It's a buffet, obviously. Everyone knows how that works, so.
That's it.